with a chance to get it done. Here's the final, Scott Livershire's 001. Can Stephen Bell chase him down, top end? No, Scott Livershire races his way back into championship contention. 775, 177 with a 001 reaction time. Scott Livershire wins for the second time in three events.
Let's talk a little factory stock. I got you guys and the Factory X guys mixed up a little bit earlier. Pretty good day at the office, wouldn't you say?
It's the most excellent day at the office, Alan. It's second Wally in three races.
Scott, tell me about what makes that such a special category for you.
10 years of my life and boatloads of money and just trying to do well with my brain in the right place and everything else. You've raced. You know how there's so many ways to not do it right.
I know it's also not a one-man operation. If you didn't have help from some pretty special people, you wouldn't be standing here.
No. I'm going to thank God upstairs. He really calms me down with the Racers for Christ. They do a great job here. My wife, Kim, Ray Barton Racing Engines, David Barton, Made It Performance, Mickey Thompson Tires, VP Fuel and Oil, Strange Engineering have all helped me all along the way. Chevrolet was helping, and I'll get them back on track, hopefully.
Good time of year to get on a roll. Congratulations.
Thanks a lot, Alan. I appreciate it.